SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off message vibration on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've upgraded to iOS 17 on your iPhone, then there's some settings that have changed. One setting involves the vibration that occurs when you receive a text message. Previously, it used to be on a menu called Vibration, but now it's been switched to one that's called Haptics. So if you want to stop your iPhone from vibrating when you get a text message, then you can open the Settings app, scroll down, and choose the Notifications option. You can then scroll down again and select Messages. And now you need to choose Sounds in the Alerts section. And previously this had said Vibration up here, but now it says Haptics. So you just need to choose that. And then you can select the None option if you don't want any haptics or vibration to occur when you receive a text message.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.